friendly control point nearby. Electronic device detected.
General, do you know anything about these mortar rounds they're asking us to ship?
Splash out. Right on target.
Observational studies conclude that the DC...
I got some good news for you.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Gotta get those shells on the train.
As your sergeant, I'm ordering you to move those shells.
Scanning. Operation. operational train details.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission. They have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position. So you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces, incoming.
Thank you.
PC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation. Excellent. I'll send in a team to dismantle the rest of that crap once it's cleared the site.
let Wilson get away.
Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled Trusun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else.
Observational studies concluded.
Safe area detected.